Okay. Hello there. Good evening.
Hi, teacher.
Hello. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Oh, that's nice to hear. Oh. Oh, okay, okay. So, did you already have your dinner? Did you eat?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, did you? What happened to your teeth? Okay. Wow, it's cute. You look cute. What happened? Did you went to the dentist?
Oh, when I in school, mm-hmm. one friend just mm-hmm. Use his head.
Oh.
He run to my house and. The teeth come out, and the it have to go to the
dentist.
Yes.
Okay, to pull out your teeth. Okay, I see. Oh, does it hurt? Does it hurt?
No.
Oh, not no. anymore. Okay, that's nice. You are still cute. Don't worry. Okay, so now let us continue our discussion on this one. We are now on level 2, unit 5. So we are almost done with unit 1. Oh, level 2, unit 1, chapter 5. Okay, so we are almost done with chapter 1. Okay, by the way, do you still remember our story, the story that we talked last meeting?
What?
The story that we talked about last meeting, do you still remember it?
The donkey wear a tiger skin.
Okay, the donkey and the wow, good job. You are smart. Okay, high five to that. High five. Chug. Okay. Very smart. So the story of the donkey and the lion's skin. So what happened to the donkey? What did he do to the lion's skin?
He dressed it.
Oh yes, he wear the lion's skin. Can you please repeat that? He wear the lion skin.
He wear a lion skin.
And then he scared.
And then he scared everyone.
Okay, he scared everyone. Wow, you're very smart. High five again. Gotcha. Okay, very good. He scared everyone. At the end, what happened to the donkey? Did he live or did he die?
He died.
Oh yes, he died because the villagers
used stick to fight with him.
Okay,
because
so you
think he a lion.
Oh yes.
Oh,
very good. You are very smart. You still remember those. So the villagers used stick to beat the okay. Are you okay with your new look? With your
what?
Teeth out? Is it okay with you that you have a missing teeth?
It's okay.
Oh, it's okay. Okay, you're still cute. Yeah. Okay, now let us continue our lesson. And later on, if we still have time, we are going to read another story. Okay, so are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, very good. So eyes on me and listen to me. Okay, so now let us practice the pronunciation of this one. What letter is this?
It's letter B.
Okay, very good. So letter B sounds like b.
B.
Okay, very good. B.
B.
Okay, good one. Okay, now let us practice. Oh, let us practice this one. Where is the boy?
The boy is...
This one?
No.
What about this one?
No.
Okay, what about this one? Is this the boy?
Yes.
Okay. Is. Very good. So the boy. What about the book?
The book is... The...
This one?
No.
Okay, this one?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Next one. What is this? How do we read this one?
It's a ball.
A ball. So where? Okay, very good. So the ball is this one, the last one that it's not picked yet. Okay. Now let us practice the pronunciation of these words. Okay, so please read this one. This is
ball.
Okay, ball.
Ball.
Okay, what about this one?
Boy.
Okay, very good. And this is
book.
Okay, book. Very good. Oh, what about this one?
It's a bee.
Okay, a bee. Okay, one more time. This is a
bee.
Okay, a bee.
Okay. A bee.
A bee. What about this one? Can you guess
it's what a bedroom. Is this?
A bedroom. Very good. High five to that. Yeah. Chug. Okay, very nice. A bedroom.
Okay. A bedroom.
Very good. What about the next one? This is?
Play badminton.
Okay. Wow, you're very smart. Okay. Do you like playing badminton?
Yes. Wow, I like play badminton.
Wow, that's nice to hear. Me too. Okay. Oh, let us read. Please read this one. I am
B.
I am B. What about this one?
This is bedroom.
Okay, what about the third one?
We're playing badminton.
Okay, we are playing badminton.
We are playing badminton.
Okay, good one. Okay, now let us continue. Oh, what about this letter?
H.
Okay, H. One more time, this is? Okay, good job. What is this? This one.
It's a horse. It's a horse.
A horse. Okay. What about this one?
It's hot.
Okay, good job. And then this is?
Happy.
Okay, very well. Very well. What about this one?
It's hungry.
Okay, hungry. Very good. Okay, now let us connect these words on its appropriate picture. So first one, this is?
A horse.
Okay, horse. Where is the word horse?
The horse is the number 3.
Okay, this one?
Yes.
Okay, very nice. What about this one? This is?
Hot.
Hot. Where hot. Is hot?
Hot is the next to the horse.
Oh, next to the horse. This one?
Yes.
Okay, very good. What about this picture?
The happy at this one will be the first one.
Oh, the first one. Good job. What about this one?
And this one will be the third one.
Oh, this one? Okay, very good. Okay, now let us practice saying these words. First, we have, this is?
Horse.
Okay, horse. What about this one?
Hot.
Okay, very good. What about this one?
Happy.
Okay, what about this one?
Hungry.
Okay, very good. So can you use the word happy in a sentence?
Happy.
Mm-hmm. Can you give me an example sentence of the word happy? Example, I am happy today.
I'm happy.
Oh, you are happy.
My brother happy.
Wow, your brother is happy. What about this one? What is this?
This is a house.
This is a
house.
House. Very good. What about this picture? This is a
hat.
Okay, hat. Very good. What about this one?
It's a helicopter.
A helicopter. Do you like to ride a helicopter?
I don't know how to ride a helicopter.
Okay, but do you like to ride a helicopter?
I like to ride a helicopter.
Oh, you like to ride in a helicopter. Okay, that's nice to hear. Oh, well, if ever that I will give you a helicopter, what color do you like?
I like a blue.
Oh, blue. Why do you like a blue helicopter?
Teacher, I can't see you.
There we go. Why do you like a blue helicopter?
Because...
Is blue your favorite color?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, so a helicopter. Okay, now let us... Okay, so let us practice reading this one. Please read this.
This is a house.
Okay, very good. What about this one?
This is a hat.
Okay, good job. What about this one?
This is a helicopter. Helicopter.
Okay, great one. Now, let us have a structure practice. Okay. Oops. Let's go back to that one. Okay. Hello?
Hello?
I'm
Tom.
Okay, very good. Hi.
Hi, I am Tom.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Very good. One more time.
Hello, I'm Tom. Nice to meet you.
Very nice. What about this one?
Hi, I'm Tom.
I am?
Hi, I am Tom. Nice to meet you.
Okay, very well. Okay, what about this one?
Can you hear me?
Yes. What about this one?
How are you? I am fine. Thanks. And you?
Okay, very good. What about this one?
How are you? I'm fine. Thanks. And
thank you.
Thank you. And you?
Okay, very good. Okay, now what about this one? How
are you? How are you?
Mm-hmm.
I am good.
Okay, very good. One more time.
I am good. How are you?
How are you?
How are you?
I'm
sick.
Okay, very nice. What about this one? How are you?
I'm fine.
I am
sleepy.
Okay, very good. What about this one? How are you?
I'm happy.
Okay, very nice. I'm happy.
I'm happy.
Okay, job well done. Oh, what about this one? What?
What about you?
Okay, what about this one? How?
How are you?
How about
you?
Okay, great one. Oh, what are you doing?
What?
What are you doing? Are you sleepy?
No.
Okay, do you want to play?
Yes.
Okay, do you know rock, paper, and scissors?
Yes.
Okay, well, do you want to play rock, paper, and scissors with me?
Yes.
Okay, so best of three. Okay, so first one who got the point, three. First one who scores three will win, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
I will do the last
Is that your brother?
When one guy will have one point, isn't it?
Yes, yes. Can you please repeat that? When?
Okay, I have a book. Okay.
Okay. So do you want to play?
Yes.
Okay. So best. There we go. Okay. So best of three. Are you ready? Oh, where are you?
I'm ready.
Okay. I want to see your hand.
What?
your hand. Let us play rock, paper, scissors. Okay, there we go. Okay, ready?
Yes.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors. You got one point.
I would take a marker.
Okay, okay, you got one point. Okay, so you got 1 point.
What?
You got 1 point. You already won 1 point. Okay, one more time.
Okay. Rock, paper,
scissors. Oh, one more time. Rock, paper, scissors. Let's see. Okay, last one. Let us do it best of five until 5 points. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors. What is that? One more time. Rock, paper, scissors. Right.
Rock paper,
scissors. Yeah. Oh, it's a paper. I got 1 point. Okay, one more time. Rock paper, scissors. Okay, we got both scissors. Okay. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, man, I am paper. Oh, you got 1 point. You almost won. Okay, let us play it again next meeting. I want to win. Okay?
Okay.
Now let us continue our discussion with this one. So now this is read and match.
Hello, I am Miss Lian. Mm-hmm. Hello, Miss Lian. Nice to meet you.
Okay, what letter is that?
It's letter D.
Okay, what about now this one?
Hi, Nam. Mm-hmm. Hello, Nam. I'm my letter A.
Okay, very good. What about this one?
By mom.
Letter?
Letter B.
Okay, very good. What about number four?
Number four is how are you?
Mm-hmm. How are you?
How are you?
Okay, what letter?
Hello, Miss Yan. Sorry, I'm fine, thanks.
Okay, very good. Wow, you got it all correct. Okay, next. Ooh, you're great. You're smart. Okay, 5 points. Okay, what about this one? Can you tell me what's the missing word? This is
hi, ma'am.
Oh, hi. Okay, what about number two?
Number two is hi, ma'am. I'm numb.
Okay, I'm numb.
Okay. Numb.
What about number three?
Number three is nice to meet you, Miss Young.
Okay, nice to meet you. What about number four?
How are you?
Oh, how are you? What about number five?
Number five is fine. Thanks.
Okay, fine. Thanks.
Fine, thanks.
Okay, very nice. Hello, I'm nice. Okay, so I'm fine, thanks, or fine, thanks is also correct. So goes with hello and hi. They are the same. Good job. Very good. High five. High five. Very nice. Wow, you are really, really smart. Okay, now we still got time, let us read some stories. Let's see what story we have here. Mm-hmm. Oh, this one. The
Farmer and the...
This one, let us read this story. You are really funny. You are cute. Okay, so let us read the story of, let me see, what is the story? Oh, the farmer and the stork. Can you repeat that?
The farmer and the stork.
The stork. Okay, very good. So let us read the story of the farmer and the stork. But before that, let us have the vocabulary.
Okay. Farmer.
Oh, very good. Farmer. What about this one?
Crop.
Okay. Crop.
Cream.
Okay, very good. This is?
Frog.
This is?
Plead.
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 Okay, what about this one?
Freedom.
Okay, very good. This is?
Retort.
Okay, retort. What about this one?
Company.
Okay, company. What about this one? The last word?
Share.
Spare.
Bear.
Okay, wow, you are really good at reading. Okay.
There once have a farmer who has very worrying about the crop. Eating by the bird.
Mm-hmm, very good.
So he laid a trap. with a chalkboard.
So, sorry for my background noise. The dogs outside are very noisy. So, he laid a trap to the bird.
So, he laid a trap to the bird.
Okay, very nice. Where is mine?
Next day, he managed to catch a frog to the bird of the birds. He
a crane.
Also got a trumpet on internet. The crane
pleaded
with the former his freedom.
Okay, very nice.
The former
retorted.
Before it, you have befriended the company of these birds who were eating seeds. So, I will not spare you.
Okay, very good. So, there is a farmer who is very worried about his crop being eaten by these birds. Okay, so where is the farmer? Is this the farmer?
No, it's okay. The bird.
Okay, what about this one? Who is this one?
It's a farmer.
Okay, very good. So what he do is he set a trap. Did you know what is a trap?
The trap is the net.
Okay. So did you know what is the meaning of trap? Okay, so let me translate that word for you so that you will understand.
I know.
Oh, that's nice to hear. Okay. So he laid a trap to catch those birds. So look at the bird. Is he look happy or sad?
No.
The bird is sad or happy?
Sad.
Okay, very good. The bird is sad. Now let us continue our story. Oh, there is no continuation. That is, let me see. Oh, that is the end of this story. It is a short story.
It's so short.
Yes. So short. Okay. So, did you know if you are the farmer, will you set free the birds?
No.
Why not?
Because the farmer at the birds just eat my seeds.
Oh, so if you are the farmer, what will you do with the birds? Are you going to kill them?
I will eat them.
Okay. So you are going to cook them and eat them?
Yes.
Okay, are you going to make them like a fried chicken?
Yes.
Okay, you are a funny guy. Okay, so let us answer this question from the short story. Let us say that, what if you are the bird? What would you feel if the farmer will cook you? Will you be sad or happy?
Happy.
Happy? Why? You wanted to be cook? You are really funny. Okay, so let us answer this question. Let us answer this question. Okay, so why was the
farmer angry?
Okay, why was the farmer angry? Because
the farmer angry because the bird just eat him seeds.
Okay, the farmer is angry because the birds eat his seeds. Okay, what about number two?
What did the
stork
do when they got trapped in the net?
Okay, trap.
Trap.
Okay, in the net. So what did the stork do? The birds, what did they do? Are they happy? Are they happy? The birds?
No.
Okay, so the birds?
Sad.
Okay, the bird was sad. Did they ask the farmer to set them free?
What?
Did they ask the farmer to set them free?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, did the farmer spare the stork?
Yes.
Oh, did he set free the stork?
Yes.
Ooh, are you sure? Let's go back to that story. Okay, this is the stork. Let me tell you what this is. So this is the stork. Did the farmer set free this bird?
No.
Okay, no. Okay, he did not set free those storks. Okay, very good. So give yourself a clap. Okay, very nice. So before we end our lesson, do you have a question?
Nope. But I have one more question.
Okay, what is it?
We are not done the lesson yet.
Uh-huh, we?
Thing.
We?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, rock, paper, scissors. Okay, you want to play with me again? We still have 2 minutes. Okay, so let's play. We still have 1 minute. Okay, best of three. First one to get 3 points, okay? Okay. Ready?
Which me.
Okay. Okay. So first one to get 3 points, okay?
Okay.
Okay, let me see your hand. Okay, so rock, paper, scissors.
Here.
Oh man, I got scissors. Okay, you got 1 point, okay.
Rock,
paper, scissors.
Scissors.
Oh, I got paper.
The last one.
Okay, last one. Let us see who will.
I win.
Oh, you will win.
This time I win. When you win this time, you will have the first 1 point.
Okay, okay. But let us finish. Rock paper, scissors.
Scissors.
Uh-huh. Oh, I got stone. Okay, but you still win. You got 2 points. I got one. Okay, one more time. Last one.
Rock, paper, scissors.
What did you have? Okay.
I have.
Okay, so let us let us continue playing next meeting, okay?
Last one.
Last one. Rock, paper, scissors. I got scissors. What do you have? What is that? Oh, man, you win again.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, rock. Man, you got, I got paper. Okay, so let us continue playing next meeting, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.
See you next meeting.